So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of my Ultimate Fishing Simulator 2 series. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. Yeah, done a lot of hard work since the last episode. We are now level 14. Reason we've got a quarter of the way through is because we actually were catching, using the boost, and we were catching some decent fish. I think my fishing net's empty, it is. So that means we have now unlocked Keel Canal, which we are going to buy the license. Oh, I haven't looked at what quests we got today. Catch 15 fish of a given species, brown bullhead or yellow. Oh, 1.5 kilo. I can only change one of them. I'm going to change the yellow perch one. Five of a given species. Oh, we got a two pointer. That's good. Atlantic salmon available on this, that one. Yeah, we're not going to worry about those two. It's a shame. Right, let's go to the canal. Not been here before. First time. I said I got the leveled up last night and then left it until I did start of the recording this morning because I wanted to try it out. So this is completely new to me. But there is Atlantic salmon here. Okay, let's have a look at the... Go there. Well, but the only fishing location at this point is here. I have got a new reel and a new line. Okay, didn't cast out very far, but we'll see if we can see any. Oh, we need to get deeper. Okay, it's deeper than I thought it was going to be. Right, okay, there's a hook I can possibly get then, because with the depth it will sink quicker. Down because I think there might be some big fish down here. Thank you. That means any hook is going to pretty much come up because of the weight. There's a fish there. Shop. What I noticed, I can't afford. Right, okay. This should give me a cast range over that way. I'm watching what other people are catching on the other side. I've seen eels, I've seen, I think I saw a flounder. Come closer. Is Neil? The size of that. I can't believe we're not getting a bite at all. I'm going to get down about 4 or 5 meters. Then I'm going to try hauling it in. Thank you. just caught a 12.6 kilo sea trout. This is just so strange that we're not actually getting even anything. I mean, this is what I was, I suppose it could just be the fact this is what I was using on the last one. Right, let's change. Oh, we have actually got something heavy. Let's change to... Still descending so slowly. Just seeing guys popping up, catching multiple fish, and I can't even catch one. Kilo sturgeon someone's just caught. Kilo Atlantic cod. Goodness, there's some big fish in here. I'm gonna have to let the line get roll away to the bottom, I think. I'm not just seeing that. I might look, there's a frog. I mean, this just is frustrating. I mean, it's descending slow, so slowly. Kilos sea sturgeon. Man, this is just... I think that's possible that is. We may have to go off and do a quick visit to one of the other places, get some money so I can get the heavier lure. This is mad. We're not, I mean, the fact that we haven't even had anything. Go and do some fishing. We'll be back there shortly. So we've arrived back along the canal. We've got our new. Where is that frog? Just bizarre. Yeah, got our new lure. Took me a couple of fish. I think I had to catch 4. Yeah. See how this thing gets on. Should drop a bit quicker. But twice the weight of the. This one. God, look at that. I'm just watching people catching, you know, like massive fish. I mean, okay, I've just caught a 10 kilo Atlantic cod. But we need to catch some fish because we need to make some money because we're down pretty low. I need to slow that down and I definitely need to reduce that. I'll try this to start with at around 4 meters. I just don't know. Cast that way. Let's go that way for a change. Wrap it around the bridge. Try and be patient, let it drop to the bottom. Let it drop to the bottom. Thank you. If not, I'm gonna try a line with my float rod. My float rod's not set up for anything like the sort of weights in here, so it could break quite easily. Right. I've got some heavier line which we'll use. Let's try P. Oh, hang on a minute. Forgot to change one thing. I'm gonna put it down about 2 meters. Okay, that float is not floating. I'll change the setup slightly. Why didn't that float change? There we go. I'm running out of ideas. just want to catch one. Right. Let me just try something. I'm just trying something out. I've moved up to the other end of the canal. Trying one of my other things that wasn't able to use anywhere else. And I've also read some of this area has got a few issues, but they're catching fish. I don't know why I'm not able to. The fact it's doing its own thing. I mean, that's just bizarre. Now we've nearly got to the bottom. Get off the bottom. My goodness, we've got a catch. I really didn't expect anything to bite then. What have we got? What have we got? We have got a sea trout. And I think that also completed our one of our things here. Let's try that again. Come on, dropped. Look at that beast. Oh my goodness. Someone's just caught a catfish, 46.4 kilo catfish. How to demoralize someone who's literally just caught a fish. Okay, we've got a beast. I'm to play with the drag. So I've seen the rod struggle for a fish. Now I've got to drag up to full again. But at the moment we're winning. Come on. Nearly 30 kilo Atlantic cod. That fish is worth 600. We're getting a picture of that. Oh my goodness. So when you have a cod and chips, that's 784 XP. It's 1.36 meters long. And the thing is, I'm just going here because I think, oh no, we're up to 65 kilos, thank goodness. Man, and that is where I'm going to end off. That's a nice note to finish, a nice decent sized fish after the struggles we've had in this episode. And it's also where I'm going to finish off this series because a lot of it now is just much the same. We keep catching fish, bigger fish and all that. And episode 10, I believe this is. It's a nice way to finish off 10 episodes. Thank you everyone who's taken the time to watch. Thank you to everyone who's enjoyed. I will still be playing this. And if you fancy doing some bits on it, please don't hesitate to let me know. We may actually feature it in a stream or two in the future. Who knows? Like, comment, subscribe. Thank you for your time. Have a lovely day. Bye-bye for now.